The youth need to be enabled to become job generators from job seekers.